amico Bowser qua.
Io mi sono dicendo che mai non c'è niente!
Grazie! Grazie! Si lo chiede se... Oh, come tu you are?
We possess. When we finish, and our family's well.
about her little word with him. He won't miss it. Oh, well, we shall see. Now, dry your eyes and go back to class.
Oh, excuse me.
That's all right, Tom. I'll go. I'm the supposed to shave my teeth. And remember, trust me.
What was she saying to you, Ken?
Oh, nothing.
My father's coming today.
Oh, your father?
Is he handsome as well as being rich?
suppose that were in South France, I should visit my daughter.
But of course, I am so pleased to meet you. We are all so fond of Polly.
Oh, yes, Polly. Good girl. Takes after her mother, I should say. Wish I could see more of her, but I don't want business here.
Yes, I understand, but I'm sure you would not be glad to make fun of your daughter's happiness.
Polly's happiness? Well, why, she's perfectly happy, isn't she? I mean, she never complains of a letter.
Oh, no, I'm sure she does not. There are some things which a young girl cannot describe by words.
No? Such as what?
Her heart, monsieur.
My potato, madame, that you're referring to love. I certainly hope that nothing of this sort is allowed to afford in your school.
Oh, no, I'm not in purchase on a princess, but well, les jeunes filles, they're all les jeunes filles, n'est-ce
pas? I don't follow that.
But surely you've not forgotten all your princes.
fully brown.
Really? How funny.
Funny? Why?
Because I'm Polly Brown.
Well, it certainly is a lovely name.
Oh, thank you.
And you certainly live up to it.
Oh.
I'm sorry, miss. I'm afraid I'm forgetting myself. Here's your package.
Thank you.
You don't mind my saying so. It's an awfully pretty dress.
Yes, it is, isn't it?
And I'm certain that you, I mean, it, will be the loveliest of the four.
Oh, I don't expect so, really.
I do. In fact, I know.
Yes?
Well, perhaps I'd better be going.
Oh, yes. Oh, no. Oh, yes, perhaps you had. I say.
Yes?
You're English, aren't you?
Yes, as a matter of fact, I am.
You don't seem like a messenger boy somehow.
Don't I? Well, to tell you the truth, I usually don't do this sort of thing. And as of late, I'm rather on my demands.
Oh, what a shame. Is it carnival time, too?
Oh, yes, it is a pity, isn't it? And I was so hoping to go to the ball tonight. I'll be watching.
Will you?
Of course.
Well, why don't you come, too?
Me? Come to the ball?
Why, yes. I've got an extra ticket. Oh, dear, you must think me terribly forward.
Oh, no, I don't. In fact, I think you're terribly...
Yes? Let me think. I'll be on the plage at 3 o'clock, beside the bonstone.
3 o'clock beside the bandstand. I'll be waiting.
Swimming with
changes to people like us. I feel 20 years younger.
And you can't be recording, I know this. Silly Hubert. How could you?
Just a room that will lose.
I'm sorry, I can't help you with your domestic affairs, sir.
It's not domestic affairs I'm talking about. It's foreign affairs. Come now, boy. Don't be so standoffish. Englishmen abroad must stick together, you know.
Yes, of course.
Now, this young lady you were dining with just now, she seems to be a sporty little filly.
A sporty little filly? Please, sir, I must ask you to moderate your language. She is a highly esteemed member of the community.
Oh, yes, yes, I'm sure she is. They manage these things so much better in France, don't they?
She is, sir, a headmistress.
Oh. Here she comes now. Be a good friend.
Don't wanna play with me blues.
I can give you a good time. Not like I don't have plenty of cash.
Money isn't everything.
Why do you go to my house? Like that?
Oh, yes, it's a very dinky yard.
Hello, Marcel.
The man doesn't make it easy. You look rather smart. Don't forget, you come to the dance at Charleston with me tonight.
Oh, of course. How could I forget?
It's for the Charles the Dardash, remember? Oh, yeah.
Mademoiselle Maisie, you look enchanting. Tonight, you and I will dance the two-step, yes?
Yes.
What are you talking about? That's our dance, aren't we?
Ah, tonight, we're tango.
Waltz the night away.
Yes.
No, that's not
even the gendarmes dance the night away.
Maiden, listen to me.
Listen to all of us.
You're so fascinating.
What?
I profane that you keep us waiting to hear. Which one will be
your favorite?
Only a few hours.
It will be said this morning.
What did I say?
Lord, could we have
Oh, he must have known all along that I was not a working girl and a million years' daughter. Oh,
You got it. Oh, you startled me.
Oh, you're British. I thought you were French.
Well, did you really? Well, I'm not.
I didn't mean to be rude.
It's okay. It's just that I'm rather fed up with France.
Fed up with France? Oh, how can a pretty girl like you be fed up with anything?
Not just with France, with boys.
With boys? Well then, why not try something elder? Yes, like me, for instance. I may be too old to run a mile.
Run a mile?
Yes, run a mile, but there's one thing I still do very well. I may be too old to climb a stile.
Climb a stile?
Yes, climb a stile, but there's one thing at which I still excel. Although my hair is turning gray.
Yes, it's rather gray.
I still believe it when I say,
well, what do you say?
It's never too late to have a flea, for autumn is just as spring, and it's never too late to fall in love.
Then I shall answer better. One never drinks the wine that's old. The old wine tastes much nicer.
All right. Should have blinded that.
A bill that's held is more in tune.
And it's never too late to fall in love.
Whack-a-doo, whack-a-doo. All
right, yeah.
Arches of today, they paint the picture faster. But when it comes to skill, I say,
you can't beat an old master. Yes, damn it, you paint your belly.
Like mad, didn't we, Ted?
Yes, we did.
step round. Guess what we're saying? I fear she's wishing to leave the ball already. But if you can persuade her to stay, I do not think she will regret it.
I'll see that through.
Merci, madame.
Holly, do you know what she does?
No, she prefers not to. I asked her earlier.
Oh, well, it's just as well. I'll let some little work with you, Polly. You know, when I see you in this costume, it reminds me of the story behind it. Have you heard it before?
No, I haven't. Can you tell it to me?
Well, I shall see. There is an old French legend that is sent to an old French tomb. It tells how Pierrot loves Pierrette under the summer sky. Every night, the lovers meet, just as the clock strikes nine. Then Pierrot kisses sweet, as vintage wine. But alas, one fatal night, Pierrette is forsworn. There she stands forlorn, until cold gray dawn. Poor little Pierrette, where's your Pierrot? Why are you all alone? You should be so fancy free, your heart should be high. But instead, you hang your head and try not to cry. Poor little Pierrette, you mustn't show. Your dream of love has flown. Just keep on dancing till the cold gray dawn, and then he will come back.
Question.
If you could